And here now are the finalists for CNEG Manila 2018 Best Production Design for Full-Length Films. And they are Abomination, Erickson Navarro.
Bomba, The Bomb, Harley Alcasi.
El Peste, Production Design Batch 1 of Richard V. Somes, Production Design.
Melodrama, Randall Melbourne, Chloe Chan.
A Tale of the Lost Boys, Jang Torres.
And the winner is Production Design Batch 1 of
former mentor of mine in production design once shared to me this quote: one cannot achieve the beautiful if one cannot achieve the necessary. After so many years, yun na rin yung naging mantra ko para sa mga students ko. And I think ito na yung certificate and diploma nila sa akin. And to me na they were my batch one in my school, but at the same time they proved na they want to achieve something sa gusto nang gawin sa industry. Well, I just hope that we continue to nurture the future filmmakers here, and I just hope that we're going to continue to support them. Congratulations to everyone. Thank you for the support.